men say, only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love?
Ladies and gentlemen, family, friends, honored guests, welcome to Jamaica, land we love. Azul Beach Resort Negril, this wedding ceremony for Thomas and Catherine. Marriage, like our creation as male and female, owes its existence to the Creator, who intends that husband and wife, Thomas, Catherine, should love each other, be faithful to each other. Marriage ought not to be entered upon lightly or thoughtlessly, but especially with respect. Brother Thomas, sir, will you, Thomas, this afternoon take Catherine, be your wife in marriage? Thomas, will you love Catherine? Comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness, health, and brother, will you always, sir, be faithful to her? Catherine, would you, Catherine, this afternoon take Thomas, be your husband in marriage? Catherine, will you love Thomas? Comfort him, honor him, keep him in sickness, health, and always, ma'am, will you be faithful to him? Brother.
Rev.
You're the person I want to spend forever with. I vow to cherish you and always be true to you. Nothing can divide us, because I know that with your love, I will always have strength. I vow patience and honesty and nonstop love as long as we both shall live. Today, you become my wife, but we will forever be soulmates. You're beautiful, sweet, caring, smart, funny. I love it all. You're great. I'm looking forward to continuing the journey with you, making the best memories, and having even more fun than ever. I know that you are and will be strong, since you've put up with me for this long. And I found this quote and I thought it was good for us. It's from an unknown author, and it says, "I can conquer the world with one hand as long as you're holding the other." Yeah. Thank you.
Definitely some match those words, definitely.
I don't know, he did pretty good. Okay. Tommy, from the moment I first met you, I knew we would be together forever. Oh my God, I can't. And so did the elderly couple who asked us how long we had been married on our very first date. Every day with you is a new adventure. And I cherish all of the moments and experiences we have shared over the past 5 years. Although, I am even more excited about what our future holds.
You got it. It's good. It's good.
Yeah. You are the most genuine, honest, and loyal person I have ever met. I never doubt the love you have for me, because you express it to me every single day. I promise to love you forever and to support you in the best and worst of times. I promise to spend the rest of our lives making all of our dreams come true. I love you. You are and will forever be my person.
So nice.
Time for the rings. Friends, these sets of rings have been given and received by Thomas and Catherine as a token, a tribute, an expression of love. As you both this afternoon give, receive, wear, Thomas and Catherine will stay always in the brother. You go first.
Thank you. Oh boy.
Give me this ring, Catherine.
Give me this ring, Catherine.
In God's name.
In God's name.
As a symbol of love.
Symbol of love.
All that I have.
All that I have.
All that I am.
All that I am.
Catherine, I honor you. Today, tomorrow, and forever. Hey, brother, kiss on the record. Super. Catherine, it's your turn. Give this ring, Thomas.
I give this ring, Thomas.
In God's name.
In God's name.
As a symbol of love.
As a symbol of love.
All that I have.
All that I have.
All that I am.
All that I am.
I honor you. Today, tomorrow, forever. Yeah. Now, Catherine, Tommy, marriage involves talking to other Christian friends. Friendly friends. Marriage involved openness, honesty, trust, and at the center of it all, there's love. Love it is that has brought Thomas and Catherine together. Love will keep you forever and ever and ever. Capital love. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love do not envy. Love is not puffed up or boastful. Love thinketh no evil. Love do not rejoice in that which is wrong. Instead, love delights, loves self in truth. Three things are there that last. Faith and hope and love. The greatest is love. At all times, all places, every condition. Husband and wife, Thomas and Catherine, you ought to love each other. Tommy, because of love, brother, your soulmate, Catherine. Catherine, because of love, your soulmate, Thomas. You have given a ring, you have received a ring. You have made anew and again, and under God, a promise to continue to love and cherish and care for each other. As a pastor, the marriage officer, pronouncing you today, tomorrow, forever, husband, wife. God bless you. God keep you. God make God's face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. God lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. We all say amen.
Amen.
Brother Byrne, to your dear bride, Mrs. Byrne, hug and a big Jamaican kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, friends, maybe come a little further, closer to the front. You can see better. Good. Ladies and gentlemen, friends, honored guests, allow me now to introduce, present to you, and heartily congratulate Mr. and Mrs. Byrne.
My love has come along.
are over. And life is like a song. Oh, yeah, yeah, at last. The skies above are blue. My heart was wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you, I found a dream that I could speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found the thrill to press my cheek to.